I really don't think you understand how fucking excited I am to hear this track in particular. I don't think y'all really understand how excited Dissect University is to hear this track. In particular,
bro, you got Eminem and you got Juice.
Juice, bro.
Rest in peace.
This gotta be great. Huh. Yeah. 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 Wanna be. Wanna be. They wanna be. Wanna be. Wanna be. Yeah. Wanna be. Wanna be. Wanna be. Wanna be. Wanna be. Wanna be me. Yeah. What's going on, Law Fam? Lay, man, it's your favorite. Man, it's...
Yeah, it's like that. It's the real LawTWINZ.
Yeah, it is. Hey, listen, man.
Hey, strap on. Hey, y'all better be.
If you sleep under a rock in the middle of Alaska at the time that you shouldn't be sleep, hey, then you wouldn't know Eminem just dropped the album and Juice WRLD is on a track, bro. Rest in peace,
rest
Juice.
Rest in peace to Juice WRLD. But Eminem and Juice WRLD.
Crazy.
What's this track called?
It's called GODZILLA.
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 I've been hearing about GODZILLA.
Y'all been spamming about GODZILLA.
We are about to dissect this track.
You dig what I'm saying?
Hit the like button.
Right now.
If you are a new subscriber, right subscribe now. Right now.
Right now.
Y'all, welcome to the family.
Listen here, man. Before we get into the video today, check out today's paid promoter snippet from one of your peers. Here we go.
Nigga, listen to one of the black nods, the one of the back nods, there's one of gang gang who you running with slapping, one of them strapping, every single one of them capping, put the pressure on them, watching every one of them rap. When niggas thinking they can hang with me, I'm too popping, the bad bitches came with me. The who flocking, you real or you fake, nigga? It's two options, these niggas like my mini me's. The who jock, picture like you cropping, wet them like pool hopping, nigga be you stopping, running like you cocking, niggas be who popping, nigga like you got it, with bodies you dropping, my nigga mean you frogging.
I got this shit here on lot like a felony, yeah. I'm the shit, I'm surprised you not smelling me yet.
And if you enjoyed it, hit the link, man. Show some love, man. If you got music of your own, hit the real LawTWINZ email. We will slap or trash your song. But we're gonna get into this track.
Oh, am I ready? Am I ready?
You ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
You're a monster. I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the Godzilla. My whole squad's in here. Boy.
Wait a minute, we not finna do this, Em. I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feel like I'm Godzilla.
Hit the deck. Like a car dealer.
Like a car dealer.
Okay. Okay, M.
You ever looked at the car dealer and said, hit the deck, bro. Like, hit me. Like, hey. Hit me one.
And they need to listen when you saying it, too.
Woo!
They don't listen. But let's go.
Am I ready? Am I ready?
Let's get it.
Feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the car dealer. My whole squad's out here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie, a pop, and a timber bobby. The brain which is probably the same reason I'm
ADHD hydroxy cut. Do you remember the hydroxy cut commercials, bro? He said me and my people walking around here, it's borderline. It's a fucking zombie apocalypse.
It's the walking the dead around this motherfucker.
Oh my god, nigga, they're lit. Like, they come on,
lit,
bro.
This is a lituation.
And who put hydroxy cut in a rap before Eminem? I'll wait. Tell me. Comment section.
This nigga float. I mean, this man float.
Man.
Right now?
It's some shit.
It's lit, right?
It's some shit. His beat is cray cray, cray cray, Ray J, Ray J.
Ray J, Ray J.
You know Ray J went crazy on the Breakfast Club.
Hey.
Let me find out Ray J getting put in Eminem raps these
days. Man, if he really talking about you, Ray J,
let me find out.
You.
Your prices
this
went up.
This is getting cray cray, Ray J.
AJ. Hold on, man. Listen, bro. First listen, though. So if you hear something we didn't hear, it's
man,
a comment section.
It's
or if you go cheat and get the lyrics,
hey.
Hey, dude, let us know.
Hey, in this school, you can flip to the back of the book.
You know what I'm saying? I know
got the answer.
You dig me? Let's get to it, man. Damn.
Late finishing, like a play date, better vacate,
Ray J, H-A-H-A-H-A, like laughing to the bank.
Laughing to the bank.
Nigga, okay, all right, H-A, all right. All right, you tried to slide, all right.
You tried to gain our trust.
That's why I fuck with you, bro.
Yeah.
You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like Ice World Trucker, I look like a villain at a little blockbuster.
Hey, Juice, man, hearing your voice is always gonna be a pleasure to me, bro.
And then night I turn to a monster.
He said, if you try to play, I'ma feed you to the monster.
Hey, Juice.
Don't neglect the vocals.
Hey, do not play with Juice.
Merch coming soon. Don't neglect the vocals.
Don't neglect the vocals at all.
Sheesh. In the midst of all this, he said, I told him to lick my balls. So many pissed off that he can't even list them all. He said, I'm in the mental place with the crystal ball.
Seeing if
trying to figure out if I'm going to be here this tomorrow.
And if I'm still going to be this tomorrow?
Like, it's like a schizophrenic vibe. I might wake up tomorrow, but I might not be the same nigga tomorrow.
Man. And that's enough.
You see what I'm saying?
That's enough.
I might not even
being in that mental is enough.
I might not be the same, bro.
You don't even need to be in the mental institution. I'm in it myself, in my mind.
Hold on, for the one time. For the OG subscribers and the YouTubers who know.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Let's get back to it, dog.
Yeah, he Loch Ness M.
He said, I'm just a mythical creature.
Yeah, that's it.
Who go off like twisting the top twist off of the
M like vodka. M like Bach a lot.
I'm starting to realize.
He said, I'm just a monster.
Anytime I'm like sitting back like Eminem, respond to this nigga.
See, but what if we...
If he not responded, he probably got something better in store.
And like I said, they said if it's not, if he doesn't feel like it's up to par,
he's probably not going to speak on it.
Then he was probably a mid-album.
This is 20 tracks.
So now that we see it,
We turning up why. And we back in these seats and we giving them fire. I get it. Hey, listen. No. Nicky dead. Bye, Nick.
Bye, Nick.
Cause I'm about to set trip. Vacation plans. What the fuck, bro? No gas. This ain't no gas, bro.
Hey, M, you dropping.
How we gonna gas it?
Eminem is dropping captions.
Bro, he said, I'm about to set trip. Vacation plans.
And he still got the beard.
Beard
is weird. It's getting a little.
It's
thicker.
Looking a little full. It's looking a little. All right, we gonna get off the beard. We gonna get back to the
words. Like a monster.
Man, this is so fucking hard. I wanna do the video twice.
Hey.
Yes, he said, like a liar, my fucking pants are on fire. And then he said something about scrambling a finger like a prostate exam. You know, that's going up the Buddha.
I was
going to
say
it. The Buddha. Word to Kevin Gates, the Buddha. But we gonna get off the board. But
I like how Eminem would take some like some funny little
and
shit.
He said he still don't plan on retiring.
Say it though.
He got no plans of retiring.
And you don't gotta retire.
We never said that.
As long as the greatness is coming.
Why would somebody want
you keep our departments going in our university.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
You're bringing lyrics, which is what we love.
Yeah.
And your creativity is like, what the fuck? It's always gonna be what the fuck.
It's always gonna be.
No matter if they feel like it's a hit or a miss, it's just what the fuck.
Yeah, it's like what the fuck 101. And then yep, when they get to the class,
Eminem.
It's Eminem.
It's only Eminem. Yeah. Let's get it, bro.
I only get more handsome and fly. I got them passing out like what you do when you hit someone fly. Someone comes around just like the blades on the chainsaw. Cause I caught the flag, but my dollar stacked right off the bat like a baseball. Like kidding, bitch, I got them locks with so much ease that they call me Diddy. Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. Yeah. Bitch, I'm a player, not two motherfuckers did you for share. Won't even lend you in fear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Maria, should bury a face on my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's...
My lyrics never sit well, so they want to give me the chair. My lyrics never sit well, so they want to give me the chair. That's like, it's a lot of puns in that. A lot of puns. But it was so much before that, that I didn't want to break down just because, you know, they were slight.
And he already on the roll.
Put them in the comment right section. Now. You got to let them rap.
Cause I make bands and I call getting cheese a cakewalk. I'm a player, not two motherfuckers did you for share. Won't even lend you an ear, ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm Mary.
Wait, did you, I know we had passed this point, but just bringing it back. He said, I'm too stingy to share.
Yeah.
You gotta be at this point.
Hey,
I'm just being honest, cause you would share and what'd happen.
Hey,
you get the snakes.
You a share.
You get.
And you end up with zero.
You know what I'm saying?
You don't have anything.
Share wisdom. Because then you can teach a motherfucker how to eat.
Yeah.
It's different than feeding somebody.
Right. And in 2020, look, if you ain't get the wisdom in 2019,
you ain't get the memo. You in the
past. In 2020, we going
straight by you. You know what I'm saying? M, you own to something.
Genital area, the original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well, so they wanna give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary, call it Harry Carey. Cause every time I dig a Harry Carey, I'm Mary, a motherfucking dictionary. I'm swearing up and down, like I spit this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. We wouldn't see I want a staring column, get the chair like a staring column.
It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. Like,
they got a staring problem, staring. Something.
Yeah, it's like you're watching me, but you bitches, it's time to put you in the obituary column. Like,
hey, all right.
Good word flip.
Yes.
That's what we like. You know what I'm saying? I don't like no just ass.
Stupid ass, mate.
Happy pack, keep us black ink, you half of the bad beats. People that means take a back seat, take a back to fat beats with a maxi. Single look at my rap sheet, what attracts these people is my gangster bitch like a patchy with a catchy. Jiggle on stack chips, you barely got a half inch.
He said, like stack chips, bitch, you barely got a half-eaten Cheeto.
Yeah.
And what attracts people is my gangsta, bitch.
Bitch. Like Apache. Yeah.
Like Apaches. Like fucking Indians, dog. Like, Look, my God.
Y'all didn't have to come here today to know everything that M is talking about.
Hell no.
You came here to appreciate
the fact that he's rapping.
His body of work.
You know what I'm saying?
Please take this home with you tonight and just listen to it.
Man,
you don't have to turn your assignment in right now. You're going
to
need to listen.
Even
to
though we're turning it in on the first listen, you don't have to do that.
Just
stay in the comment section
and make sure you stay here. You keep coming back.
Trust me, we're going to listen again. We're going to know.
Oh, we got
we many do our research.
Sight.
Dig what I'm saying? 33 seconds left. Let's get it.
I heard everything
I swear
said,
to God.
But I can't pick which part I want to say.
Listen, I heard a part where he said, you don't
want
to
want it, but you're
gonna
get
you don't want to meet the killer,
but you
going but you're going
to do anyway.
And then, on top of that, he said he's obliterating anything. Like, bro, it's so many. I don't want to sit here and sound stupid.
But this is what y'all heard. I'm going to tell you what it is right now. You heard a lot of things right there. You grabbed one. Then he said another one. And your mind jumped to that part.
Oh,
Then he said something else. Then your mind jumped to that one. Oh. And then by the time you got to the fourth one, you don't even know what
the track was paused. Then you like,
which one do I want to pick?
But you know, you're going to fuck off. And that's all you got
to
know.
Yeah, that's all you need to know.
17 seconds left. I'm going to bring it back just a tad so we can rock it all the way out. Let's go.
I'm
100% of you can't compare to him. He said he's obliterating everything once again. He said so much shit. He said he gonna make everybody with the pen who want it afraid. And then he said he's unavoidable, unevadable.
When he just did that rap flow, it sounded like everybody who had that rap flow,
yes,
all mixed together in the blender.
Yes. With the sauce and the content to back it.
And I ain't gonna say no names, though.
I ain't gonna say no names, though. But just know Eminem coming for crowns. Hey, oh, man. Yes, he wants crowns.
I hope y'all ready, man. This semester is, this gonna be a long semester.
I can't wait to get into every single track that they put into this mother slipping comment section. So I'm saying right now.
Get in the comment section.
You wanna see it.
What song do you wanna see next? Drop it in the comment section. The highest comment, that will be the next
track. You already know what's up, man. And we're gonna run through all of them.
Every single one.
Every one y'all want. Let's get it, bro. Let's go crazy. 1 million subs on the way. Make sure you're hitting the subscribe button. Make sure your post notifications is on. I don't want you to miss shit. Because when you hit the like button, we see it turn up, get back in these seats, keep giving y'all that fire. That's what we do on this channel, man.
That's kind of the end.
Eminem, I swear to God, that's where I was going with it.
The Real Law Twins.
Get in!